on is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the coolest system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly coach. He a mother, mother, drip, drip, seller or the drip, drip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking ho. I said, excuse me.
We're kicking off the red carpet today with the lovely hostesses. I'll let you guys introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Kristen Carey.
And
hi, I'm Jamie McGregor.
And can you guys tell us what's going on the red carpet today in terms of entertainment?
So basically, we've got some great artists that are coming in. We've got Sean Desmond and we have Keisha Shante. So they'll be performing here today, which is pretty cool. And we're just celebrating Bloor and the new renovations that exist now.
Awesome. And what about, like, I heard there's a lot of food and gourmet stuff going on today.
Yeah, there's a bunch of different food vendors that are up and down Bloor Street, and all the money that is raised by them is being contributed to charity.
Well, that's awesome. Amazing. So not only are we celebrating glamour and fashion, but we're also doing this for charity, which is Artists for Peace and Justice. So make sure you make those donations and stay tuned for a fabulous show as we roll down that red carpet. Of Holt's Cafe. So tell us, what do you guys have prepared for us to taste today?
Today we have a pulled pork sandwich, a little mini brioche bun topped with a apple vinegar slaw. We have a watermelon gazpacho and a little banana cake to go with it.
So we're live in the sunshine on the red carpet with the owner of Pangea, Martin. Welcome to Cake Exclusive.
Isn't this fun? This is fantastic. We've got sunshine, we've got cars, we've got people, and we've got great food. And we're working towards raising some funds for Artists for Peace and Justice.
And how are we doing that today?
Well, proceeds from the food and from our cookbook go towards the BIA, which then of course gives it to Artists for Peace and Justice. And I believe what they're concentrating now on is the Haiti relief still.
And in terms of the cookbook, can you tell us a little bit about it? Are you the author?
I'm the author. It's my first book. Just came out in December. And thank you. It was a lot of love and hard work that went into it. But a lot of the recipes are in here. The risotto recipe that we're doing today is in here as well. So I hope you buy the book and you go home and you try the recipes yourself and you see what kind of work actually goes into what we do at the restaurant.
So can you tell our viewers a little bit about Q Water?
Water is a filtration system that we install in restaurants, and it dispenses still and sparkling water into our glass decanters, and this is what the restaurant serves and sells to their guests. So it's a green product because it eliminates bottles 100%.